I'm Tumi Sisulu. I'm the acting chief executive officer of the Walter Sulu Paediatric Cardiac Foundation. WSPCF was founded in 2003. We help to assist children from all over Africa get pediatric cardiac surgery. We also focus on skills development and training for doctors, surgeons, and any allied health care professionals in the field of pediatric cardiac care. We really focus on assisting children from all over the continent. To date, we've had children from, I think, over 24 countries from all over Africa. And really, Vodacom has been essential in helping us meet the needs of our beneficiaries.
A lot of our mummies that come in here don't have a single cent on them. So Vodacom's donation has really helped quite a few children. Sometimes it's difficult to even get a 20,000 rand funding. And with money that we've been given from Vodacom, in Cape Town we can do at least 4 children a month, between 4 and 5 kids a month.
My first day, we were in the office and a couple came in. And they came in to greet Pats and talk to her. And Pat says, how's your little boy? And they just looked so sullen and so sad. And said, he didn't make it. And I just thought, I'm leaving. I'm going out the door. I can't do this. This cannot be what you deal with every day. And luckily, you know, Pats took me down to the unit. So it is sad, you know, and things like that, they do happen. But what's great about working for WSPCF is that you see so many lives saved, you know.
There are a lot of children that came here blue and lethargic. Those children ran out of here. I often get calls to say, can you please bring her back so that you can reverse the operation because now we can't handle her anymore.
It's the most incredible thing to know that that one surgery changes not only the child's life, but the entire family's life forever. We really cannot thank Vodacom enough for being really an exemplary donor, for being with us on this journey since the very beginning, and for sticking with us through all of our challenges, all of our ups and downs, and really just being so understanding and being so involved in the work that we do.